1970s, New York graffiti, rapping, and breaking became the prime expression to the new young people subculture called hip-hop. Graffiti is the written word, there's the spoken word of rap music, and then there's the acrobatic body language of dances like breaking.